there, little lady. Today is the big day. Are you ready for Shark Week?
I think so, Miss Day. I am a little nervous, though.
Girl, you got this. As smart and gifted as you are, you better get in that classroom and show everyone you are made of excellence.
I hear you, Miss Day, but I am still a little afraid to speak in front of everyone.
Why don't you practice a little bit with me?
Really, Miss Day?
Why don't you tell me where sharks are found in the world?
Oh, that is easy, Miss Day. Sharks are found all around the world in cool, coastal waters throughout our planet's oceans.
Well, that makes a lot of sense. Every time I go to visit my friends on the coast, we stay away from a few of the beaches because they have shark warning signs.
That is because great white sharks are very dangerous, Miss Day. Great white sharks are carnivores, which means they like to eat meat like fish and large mammals like sea lions, seals, small-toothed whales, and even sea turtles.
They have to be pretty large to eat a seal.
They are, Miss Day. Most great white sharks grow to an average of 15 feet in length. There have even been some that have been recorded being over 20 feet in length and weighing up to 5,000 pounds.
That would make it hard for them to swim around being that heavy.
Listen to this, Miss Day. Sharks are not built like humans. Humans have bones. Sharks have cartilage. Cartilage is not like bones that are stiff. Cartilage is very flexible, allowing sharks to swim freely through the ocean waters. So not only are they as large as a school bus, but tough too, with skin made of denticles instead of ordinary fish scales. The denticles are constructed like hard, sharp teeth and help to protect the shark from injury.
So not only are they big, they are big and tough.
You're right. Sharks have around 5 rows of sharp teeth shaped like triangles that they use to tear off parts of their prey, swallowing it whole.
Oh my, that is scary.
It sure is. From the time they are born, baby sharks that are called pups are about 5 feet in length and have to take care of themselves.
Why is that?
Because mother sharks are not like many of our moms who take care of us growing up. Once baby sharks are born, they swim away from their mothers because the mothers may eat their own pups.
Those baby sharks are in trouble with mothers like that. So how are sharks born?
Great white sharks carry their pups for a year before giving birth. That's longer than humans. They normally have 2 to 12 babies at a time.
Well, little lady, from where I am standing, you don't have to worry about your presentation. You sound ready to me.
You think so, Miss Day?
I know so. Now go and bring home an A, making us all proud.
Thank you, Miss Day.